You're right.
I'm not that drunk.
You good? It's a nice place you got.
Thanks. So, can I get you something to drink?
What do you got?
Well, I hope you like cheap vodka.
I love cheap vodka. You're quite the dancer tonight.
Oh, please. I was just drunk.
Well, it takes a lot to get me to dance, and you got me up there.
You look like a pro.
What about embarrassing too bad?
Here we go.
All right. That looks wonderful. Oh, thank you.
Cheers.
Yeah, cheers. Oh, that place was crazy tonight.
Yeah, I've never seen it so busy.
Usually when it's all loud like that, it's kind of hard to get away, but it was nice to be able to sit down and talk.
Yeah. I didn't expect to meet anyone there tonight. I kind of just wanted to get my mind off things after everything I told you, but...
Yeah. Sounds like you've had a rough couple weeks with your ex-boyfriend. You probably used a couple nights out.
Yeah. Oh, well. We need a picture.
You want to take a selfie?
Oh, yeah.
I'm the worst selfie taker, but...
I'll put a filter on it. Perfect.
Nice.
Come on, let's go.
Where are you headed?
Living room.
Are we going in there?
Yeah, come on.
I'll take this with me. Oh.
You doing okay there?
Yeah, no. You don't have to worry about me.
It's like you finally caught up.
A little faster than I thought I was going to, actually.
You sure you're okay there?
Yeah, I'm just hot. I'm gonna take my jacket off.
Alright. Oh. Do you need any water? Or?
No, I'm fine. Alright. It's so hot.
You sure? Everything's okay? Surprise, right?
What are you doing?
I bet you thought I'd be the one in this position. I found these on you. Roofies, really? You don't have the balls to rape a girl the old-fashioned way.
Those aren't roofies. It's my insomnia medication.
Mm-hmm. Well, you probably won't be needing them tonight. And your name is Alex Baxter, right?
No.
Convicted rapist, multiple times.
No, you crazy bitch.
Physical pain isn't so bad in my experience. Mental pain is much worse. The anticipation. I bet hearing all those stories about me getting raped really turned you on. It doesn't look like you're going to be getting turned on much anymore. It's almost over, Alex. I need to do this. You understand that, right? Good. There's an artery in your thigh. This won't hurt.
My twin brother's name's Alex.
Doesn't matter.